Capturing dynamic movements or mechanisms from static images is difficult. There's no substitute for an animation of a product. This allows us to create stories, capture our designs fully from multiple cameras. Animations can be viewed as time-consuming to create, but in this video, we're looking at the automatic tools to assist us in creating quick and easy animations to fully describe your designs. We also have to reinvent the wheel. Any exploded views or animations inside your CAD were directly imported into Visualize. This video covers content exclusively from Visualize Professional and Visualize Connected. And both these versions have a capability of creating animations and walkthroughs. The fundamentals for animation creation are keyframes. These are easy created to store information in exact timestamps, whether it's the location or orientations of components, appearances, item opacity, lighting characteristics, video decals, and much more. Advanced animation controls can be used to assign automatic rotations, turntables, and even motion blur. How this motion is animated between each keyframe can be adjusted, either linear or fluid transitions as needed. Through these, complex motions can be broken down into separate steps, giving the user fine granular control. With these tool sets, any animation can be completed, enabling you to bring your designs to life. Aside from creating keyframes in Visualize, we also bring through exploded states and animations directly from your CAD model. Whether it's an exploded view from an assembly model, robotic control from a Make controller, or full kinematics in SOLIDWORKS Motion, it's all directly imported into your timeline. We can reuse the animation, tweak the timings, and additional cameras, enhance the visuals before rendering. This allows a reuse of existing hard work, eliminating the need for recreating any of these steps. For interior and companies in the AEC sector, creating walkthroughs of factories, office buildings, and exhibition halls are crucial for conceptual designs, design reviews, and even the final client sign-off. Walkthrough animations are quickly created with animated cameras following paths through your designs. This can be created manually by using the designated walking camera mode. This ensures that both a camera and focal height are consistent, ensuring a smooth playback experience. Cameras can be switched during playback, allowing main videos to be intersected with other animations, change of focus, and extra elements to the animation. Cameras can have their perspectives, depth of field, and other characteristics altered and captured. Visualize has a dedicated physics engine built in. This can be used to simulate real-world interactions between components, which can be hard to animate manually. It also offers a jittering option, allowing organic placement of numerous components. One of the other aspects of a physics engine is a full vehicle simulator. With a dedicated vehicle setup wizard, you can customize suspension and the ride of your vehicle. Connect a games controller to your computer, you drive around your design in no time. So whether you're creating a keyframe animation from scratch, importing existing explode animation from CAD, or using the automated tools, animations are quick and easy to create. With SOLIDWORKS Visualize, you have a correct toolset to bring your designs truly to life. Want to find out more about Visualize Professional, Visualize Connected? Get in contact with us, the Solid Solutions. Thank you for watching.